Do you love the ocean? Do you love to watch children playing on a pristine beach? Do you love the amazing creatures that live in and along the ocean? So do I. And all of those things we love are in jeopardy by a new threat: plastic trash. You can help stop that threat.
Hi, I'm Betty Booth. Last year I went on a vacation that somehow turned into a mission. I went to a beautiful Caribbean island and was devastated by the amount of trash that I saw on the beaches and in the ocean.
So I began to create art out of the beach trash, to try to make something positive out of something very horrific. I began to beachcomb, searching through piles of trash, plastic crunching underfoot, and finding treasures that emerged into art, mostly mobiles and totems made out of children's toys. In the evenings, I would scour web pages learning about trash in our oceans. I learned what I was seeing is happening to the ocean and beaches everywhere in the world. I learned that we dumped 16 billion pounds of trash in the ocean each year. I learned that by 2050, there will be more pounds of trash in the ocean than pounds of fish. I learned that this plastic is killing 1 million seabirds and 100,000 sea animals every year. I learned that this plastic never goes away. It just breaks down into smaller and smaller pieces. I learned that fish think these pieces of plastic are food, and they're eating them, and then we're eating the fish. I learned that the plastic we're eating is very toxic and is linked to cancers, heart disease, and birth defects.
It changed my life. No matter how hard I tried, I couldn't let it go. I knew I had to do something more.
So I created the Splash Trash Tour to promote dialogue and action around trash in our oceans and what we can do to make a difference. The Splash Trash Tour includes an arts-based interactive pop-up show, presentations to local groups, work with schools and teachers, and work with the media. And people liked the idea. We have been invited to visit 6 locations along the Florida Gulf Coast in early 2017. Great locations, such as the Apalachicola National Estuarine Research Reserve in East Point, Paget Park in Walton County, Brooker Creek Preserve in Tarpon Springs, Robinson Preserve in Bradenton, the St. Joseph Bay Preserves in Port St. Joe, and the Key West Eco-Discovery Center, where we'll be able to reach more than 400 people a day from all around the world. The Splash Trash Tour just premiered at the Recycle Santa Fe Art Festival, and the response was overwhelming. More than 300 people visited the pop-up show. 48 of them made public commitments to adopt a new habit that will reduce trash in our ocean. People donated 91 hours of volunteer time and almost $700. We worked with the Santa Fe Girls School, and their entry, Rebirth of Venus with Her Splash Trash Creations, won the juried youth art show.
The premiere showed me that the Splash Trash Tour really works. It can and does create dialogue and action around trash in our oceans and what we can do to make a difference. It's powerful, it's provocative, and it's engaging. And now we're ready to take off on our 5,000-mile tour of the Florida Gulf Coast. The only thing is, I'm totally self-financing this tour. Crazy, huh? That's why I need help.
It's a new year, a new beginning. This year, support the Splash Trash Tour so that your children and grandchildren can also enjoy running on a pristine beach, playing in a trash-free ocean, and watching the incredible sea creatures we love so much. They deserve it.